Robot Addy 28.
Today we have two guests,
Super Cindy 24.
You've seen me before.
And we have a new guest, and this is
Tiny Tony 23.
Our friend Sydney over here just went to Costa Rica. She got Costa Rican candies. Have you tried these candies before?
I've only tried a little bit. I don't go to Costa Rica that often. I don't really know what it is. I'm actually really excited to try most of these candies. Okay. Oh, Rosanna.
What are these?
I just saw Rosanna.
Okay, Rosanna.
They look like chocolates.
No, confit. I don't know.
Wait, let me
cream see. So.
It's like a very light chocolate, or maybe caramel. I don't know.
Caramel.
Caramel.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, they're hard.
Ow.
Mm-mm. Whoa.
Oh, they taste like those gums.
No, they taste like eggnog.
What?
Yeah, a little bit of eggnog.
It tastes like inside at first, eggnog at first, but then when you bite into it, there's like a feeling inside. I don't know how that tastes like.
It's just like eggnog. It's like the packs of candies. Ooh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh! I've tried that one. I personally do not like that one, but.
Oh, then I'm gonna try this one.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, it smells like coconut.
Oh, I'm gonna try this one.
I'm gonna try the one that she doesn't like.
I'm gonna try this one.
I'm gonna try this yellow one. It kind of tastes like bread. It kind of smells like bread. No, I'm just kidding.
I am gonna try this one. Sprinkles. Rainbow sprinkles.
This one smells like coconut.
Smells like chocolate.
1, 2, 3, go.
This one's good. This is a marshmallow.
Wait, these are raisins. I hate raisins.
I hate raisins. This is the one I got. It's a marshmallow.
Mine too.
It's a chocolate covered marshmallow.
These are my mom's favorites. You know, this is like a type of cereal. It's like coated with like caramel, and my mom loves these.
It tastes like something I've had before, but I can't.
I know, I can't say. I don't know what it is.
I can't figure it out.
Yeah,
what
it's like the exact texture. It's like oats. Oh, it's oats and honey.
There we go.
Oats and honey.
It's caramel though.
Yeah, that one's caramel and
dip. Oh, I forgot. These are corn. Those like that corn cereal.
Oh, corn flakes?
Yeah,
corn flakes. Oh, those look like rice cakes. Are they?
I hate rice cakes.
I love rice cakes.
I never tried rice cakes.
This one is
It smells familiar.
It has that coconut chocolate thingy that we have on your croissant.
Yay!
It tastes like the Coco Jam from the Philippines.
That looks like gum, like the Mexican brand.
It's a C.
Galleta de pica.
It's good. Tastes like mint. Doesn't it taste like mint?
I love mint.
It has a hint of mint.
I love mint.
That aftertaste.
Yeah, aftertaste.
No, it has a good aftertaste. I just don't like the beginning.
I don't like the texture of it. It feels like gum. So it feels like I'm eating gum.
Yeah.